Works for me.
Best of both worlds. And pretty much no change from the usual.
Oh,
what he said. Oh, I like the ceiling. Oh, this is very nice.
I bet there are spawners in the ceiling. Oh, some of the earlier maps, what difficulty were they?
Hard.
Ah, okay, that explains why my headshots weren't doing as much damage.
Yeah, I thought we agreed we were playing on hard from night on.
No, worse for me. Yeah, I thought I was just being stupid, but if it was actually a difficulty thing, then it's okay.
Hello, boys!
I will adjust expectations accordingly. A vent that will be opening at some point, inevitably, I guess. I'm okay. Stand still.
My problem is I find a nice area that's really easy to defend, but I feel like, if I keep pushing forward, I might find another area that's really nice and easy to defend. No, never works out like that.
I think I push forward and just push. Zombies must die now. Not 3 seconds from now.
Oh, he only hit it. He only fucking hit the flying head.
What?
Digi killed a bloat with a grenade launcher in his, or with
Aww.
A shotgun, or something. He killed it with something that made it explode. Yeah, and its head went flying, and I thought I'd shoot the head midair, and I landed.
How did that work out for you? Oh, I found the secret room. The storage room. Also ammo, yoink.
Yeah, no, I landed my shot, so I was pretty happy.
Victor didn't help.
Well, you are in for a treat. Where is this thing? Is it just like the Steel Battalion controller? Why is it here? What's it? Come and get your tools of trade. What is purpose?
It might have something to do with this anvil and bucket.
Why? Hang on, that doesn't make any sense, because there's tools over here, right? Nice tools. And then this thing looks like a Apollo launch pad. And then you've got anvil over here with more tools.
It's a control console of something, let's say a nuclear plant, maybe.
What you doing?
And once more for luck.
Oh, he went to pieces. Oh great, they're coming from the ceiling.
Ah, okay.
Or not the ceiling, but upstairs.
They are literally raining down.
Oh, through the atrium. Okay. I found the cafe! It has sprung a leak.
Uh oh. She shoots, she kills! Oh yeah, nice.
Oh, it's not electrified.
Oh shit, my mouse has slipped.
I was thinking of the Half-Life 1 level. The bit where you gotta sneak into one of the labs, and it's filled with water, and electrified.
Oh.
That sounds like a fun time for all.
Yeah, because like a light has fallen down from the ceiling or something, it's lying at the water. I think it might have been a bonus area, actually. Like, if you can navigate without taking too much damage, you get some health. But if you're crap, you end up losing more health than you get back.
Oh, that was Nox again. Sorry!
It's all good. I just take the bullets out of my body, reload them in.
Out of your mohawk. Oh, I bet these are the devs. I bet.
It's rushed in the background.
They're working their way through us.
Yoink!
Pod for resupply.
Oh,
pod's this way.
Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. Rock and roll!
Let's see then.
Start
to wrap things up,
as they say.
Yoink.
Nice.
You own the money. Now spend it.
You don't have to do anything, do you? Really? Madam Trader. I think this is all a ruse.
Yoink. Shall we go to a higher level?
There's ammo here if someone needs it.
Not at the moment. I'm with the support guy right now.
Oh, Digi, where are you going, man?
Just stepping back to blow things up. If I shoot them point blank, it doesn't explode. Kill them all.
Either this is a giant
like that.
Cut or something else entirely.
I killed a single crawler. Apparently that was worth dead time.
A solid start, but
so there's this circular room upstairs, the one with a dead knight or something. And I'm trying to figure out if it has any entry points besides the doors.
Doesn't look like it.
Yeah, because it doesn't have any vents and there doesn't seem to be anything coming from the ceiling. This might be a good fallback area. Whoa! So many bitches!
What gun are you using, Miss Hiker?
MP7.
Sounds like a miniature minigun. Like a pocket minigun. But one that you wind up yourself when it fires the bullets. Oh,
so this is the atrium where they are dropping onto us.
No one else does, okay?
Oh, and there's a proper hole in the ceiling as well. What's this here? There are so little of them left that I think I can wander a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a conservation room with elevator shafts, which are closed. Caution, watch your step.
Starting to get a little too roomy. Hey, I've seen this painting elsewhere. There's a bit of forgery going on here.
Yeah.
Boom. The pod safely open. Nicely done. You're a little bloody, but you'll live.
Thank you for the answer.
How big was this map again? I mean,
yet Meg.
Interesting. And yet it has like a shit ton of space and shit ton of stuff in it.
Yeah, they've done a good job with this one. Go heal your teammates.
It's probably not filled with like hundreds of custom models and textures and things, that's why.
Must close the
pod very soon. It's probably just a handful of stuff. Maybe some like statues or paintings.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like this room. This was a good find.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Come on, Tim. Good for clotting.
Bloody thicker than water. Fucking right, mate.
Two corridors. So
yeah, we'll cover this side. Let those guys cover that side.
Okay. I like this idea.
This guy looks like he's gonna go on a roam around. Or he's just gonna take all the kills. That's fine.
He will have to fall back sooner or later. Yep, he no longer holds this entrance.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Yeah.
Look out!
A painting just fell off the wall.
Bloke coming in. And they've got a couple of sirens over on their side.
It's still dead?
Yeah, just get them a few grenades, that'll help them out.
Yeah, like, ideally.
There's only one left. We're 100 meters from the trailer.
Oh dear. So yeah, I think like ideally the round would start so that we start by holding these two corridors.
And then eventually
fall back into the circular room, because if we start in the dome room or whatever it's called, then
yeah, we're backed into a corner already.
Yeah. But if we start a little bit further in and then sort of use the little buffer.
We're in danger of looking like a team here.
Could you spare some cash, perhaps, for an RPG?
Oh. I haven't got any, sorry, sir.
I have.
I need a couple of hundred at least. Thank you.
I think I had just that.
Yeah. Oh, I have 300 now. Maybe we'll do so well. It's a long way off.
can't really remember how to get back there. Oh, I'll just follow the stains. Okay, this is the conservation area.
Bad touch. Let's go this way, Dig.
Skrik's dead. I don't think we can get through this way.
Okay, yeah, this way, near this room.
Yeah. Okay, we're on our way.
Yeah, I'm holding one of the cords.
Oh yeah.
There
yeah.
You are.
How's it going?
Yoink. Oh, it's pretty quiet right now. I'm gonna stand by at this entrance for the moment.
Don't forget they can spawn behind you. There's a vent.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I see the vent. Okay, in that case, let's stand in this point.
There's ammo behind you guys.
Yeah.
If you're keeping an eye on these guys, Nooks, you can let me know if there's Skriks or not you're dealing with.
Okay. I haven't really got a great view of what's going on. It's quite dark, but I can see health bars, so I'm shooting at health bars. Virus has got a point.
Yeah, but Trader is somewhere close by. I think it's in the conservation room.
That was the last one. With all the zombies that we just slaughtered. Amazing. Your wallet is pretty empty. You have 99 health, but get yourself fixed up.
Your wallet is pretty empty. You could always complain to Orzin.
But I can give you some cash back.
Nah, I don't need any right now.
Would you like cash back? Oh, there's body armor if anyone needs any.
Just bought one.
I literally just bought one.
Yeah, me too.
Well, in that case, you ink.
Yeah, you ink it.
Would you give me at least that much for the RPG, so... Just paying back what you're owed.
The RPG fund.
Sexy, sexy RPG.
Bent me like one of your French RPGs! Jesus Christ, this guy's got so many...
just flew into my face.
This dude's got so many metals on his chest, I'm surprised he isn't sort of like leaning forward. Look at this guy.
There's no painting there, from my perspective.
Oh, is there not?
Well, I guess the paintings aren't synced up.
Oh, there's body armor.
Yeah, during the carnage, some of the paintings fall down.
Oh, there's body armor here.
Yeah.
Body armor everywhere. Yeah, we all bought some.
Now finish the job. Allez. Yeah, I'm reloading.
Damn it, visible pitch again.
We got a flesh pound coming in left hand side. He's glitching on the right hand side of the wall. And now he's running the people. Now he is paced. Excellent work.
Okay, I'm gonna take that body armor now. Yoink.
Scrape coming in.
Yoink.
Scrape down.
Yeah, that was quick. Didn't even have time to get my RPG right.
There's a nice balance in the teams right now, and the location is great.
Yeah, next time when there's a zombie outbreak, let's find ourselves a museum.
They got a nice one in Sweden. In Gothenburg. Oh, we got a strike here.
Normal, right?
No, this one's on hard.
Oh, okay. Ah, then I must. Then the leveling up is kicking in, I think. Because things feel easier than the previous map.
Is that armor still there?
Yeah.
Oh, that one.
It respawned. The one in the circular room respawned at least.
Oh, good. It led a lot of people the other way. There's a crovel here. Combat shovel. Must close the pod very soon.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Back of the atrium, MMO's just spawned.
Aww. I already have this weapon.
Flesh pound just spawned in the conservatory. Or conservation room.
Oh,
here he is.
There's two of them. They do not sound happy.
Oh, I picked up an MP7.
Yeah, because I couldn't. Oh no!
I can't, I'm helping Laura right now.
I'm just, you know, trying to kill flesh vines.
Yep, so are we. Okay, that one's down. So is that one.
Yeah. It wasn't the flesh pants, the problem's a little shit.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that is the usual contact. After you have spent all your attention and energy on the flesh pound, then the little shit gets to you.
Peacemaker just joined the call.
Well, you are the muted you really well.
Hello. We got a strike on the left hand side. I think he's down now though.
Not a bloat.
Okay, these three are looking after this side, so I think it's safe to assume that we can stay this side.
Also, I know all. I see all.
Oh, two more paintings just came down the wall.
What? Didn't notice that.
Haha, something about you there.
How you been, man?
Yeah, not bad. Now a good time to tell you that I'm going to be a daddy.
Oh really? Congratulations.
Okay, slightly terrified, but I'm alright.
Yeah, you'll be alright then. That is the limit of my advice.
Zombie apocalypse is the brilliantest moment for such news.
The world has ended, also I'm gonna be a dad.
Same thing, isn't it?
What the fuck is this? Yes, give me this HM Tech 101 pistol.
Do only the big sets display the icon? Let's get you restocked. Or all of them.
You mean the little biohazard icon?
Yeah.
I just killed a clump, one above it.
Oh, okay. So. Yoink.
How wooed.
How wooed.
Yeah, feel free to join us whenever you're ready, man. Oh, hang on, the server's full, so we're going to have to wrap this game up and then we'll join another game.
I'm just going to set my settings up because I haven't played on this game so long.
Also, between this match and the next, I would like to roll a smoke.
It's alright, I've got a beer. I'm all set.
That is my desire.
Upgrade your gear. Okay, I am going to buy this little nice gun. No? Bay? I'm about to shut the
pod. Here, Nux, there's a little bed here you can lie down, chill on while you're smoking now.
Looks like a very uncomfortable bed.
Body armor spawned. Of course, everybody has one right now.
So, what's the way to this place?
Over here, through here. And into the atrium.
Ah. Flesh pound.
Bugger!
Oh my god, did you not make it through the door?
No.
Okay, I'm on my way back.
Well, he's dead.
I am going to take up position.
We need to get going.
Yeah, I'm waiting you on top of the stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Oops, that was not Zed.
That's alright, I finally got my bionic arm. Not the method I chose, but the amount of times I've been shot now, my left arm is all just lead by this point.
Not the one that you chose, but the one you deserve.
I am gonna fall back to the atrium.
I'm gonna grab this body armor from here and then start holding that corridor again.
My armor's ruined.
You did take on a flesh pound.
Oh, there is a scrape here. Was
where?
A scrape. No, I think, yeah.
Yeah, it was dead by the time you said that.
That was a rhetorical, I get it now.
Got a scrape coming in on the left hand side. He's almost down now though.
Also invisibilities.
Yeah, he's down. Oh, hang on a sec. Yeah, cat's in here. Night. What's the time? It feels extremely late.
10:30.
Oh, not that late.
10:45.
Yeah, we started early today.
Whoa! Ooh. Zed time.
There's cobwebs on the paintings as well.
That's glass.
Oh, oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Broken glass.
Yeah, makes sense.
Although, aren't these crawlers supposed to be like part spider? Shouldn't they be leaving webs everywhere? Giant, horrible Spider-Man type webs.
And eggs. Bonjour.
The greatest scam ever pulled was when Peter Parker convinced everyone that that was just web fluid.
What are we all doing for cash?
Yeah, man, I'm good.
I'm good.
You need some?
I'm good. I was thinking of donating, not receiving.
Keep it in the fund.
We got a TV.
Not me tonight, I'm afraid.
Oh, is that Peacemaker?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh, I'm about to level up. Goody. Yoink.
Ammo spawned up behind you.
Yeah.
All yours.
That wasn't a Zed, that was a torso.
Well, technically it was part of a Zed.
Well, yeah.
Getting just fell off the wall. Top of
us. I'm on the main menu, running through all the, cycling through all the characters, and I'm literally looking at it going, okay, so we run away from them, and we run away from them.
Yep.
We run away from them ones. Oh, yeah, you can kill them ones.
The ones with the big eyes are the friendly ones.
Yeah. Apart from the one with the really big eye and the thing coming out of his chest. You definitely run from him.
He is not your friend.
Oh, a flesh pound.
Wave 9 and I'm barely doing anything here. This is going to be like the most boring footage ever. I can't join you guys in dealing with this guy. Oh look, problem solved.
Yeah, this is the part where we start falling back.
Coming out of the woodwork tonight. Skrik after skrik after skrik.
It's fortunate that you're able to provide them with rocket after rocket after rocket. Saved your life! Now save mine, please! Thank you.
Shit!
Quickly, return the favour!
Oh my god, no. Mistakes were made.
There's just too many in the way, I couldn't get to them. Ironically, half a second after you died, I killed them all.
I died a hero's death.
You did, sir.
Let it not be said that I did not die a hero's death.
I'm gonna grab your gun. Ah, oh, it's too heavy for me.
Oh.
But you know where it is.
Don't worry, we'll look after you.
Aww, thank you.
We're real good at taking care of people.
Ah, okay, now they have started to spawn from that hatch as well. Or vent.
Ah, I see.
Took you long enough. That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod
for resupply. Right, where's the, That's great. atrium.
How did your baby do now, though?
Yeah, it's alright. I think I'm gonna stick to normal.
Yeah.
Because I'm a terrible nicotine addict, and even adding the nicotine in has not helped anything. Perhaps more nicotine required, I don't know.
Yeah, to be honest, when you first start vaping, you should always vape a higher nicotine content anyway. You were vaping about 14, but you smoke quite a fair few joints a day, so...
Yeah, right.
Nox, did you get your gun back?
Yeah, and I should probably point out, Peacemaker, that I am recording. That's alright. The footage from this video has been pretty boring. I don't know if I'm going to keep this.
I'm recording too.
I mean, the level's nice and all, but...
Found on the learning channel! Hello!
At this point, I should probably say I'm streaming live to the police station.
So your address is...
Oh jeez. Hello, mate.
Chill out. You're good at pieces. I hear more angry signs.
Invisibitch. All the Invisibitches.
Boom! I like that someone's carrying around a nuke launcher. Huh.
I just wish it was nuclear more often.
Nuclear!
Come on, nuclear. Mm-hmm. Oh. It's only nuclear and Zed time.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Just to clarify, does Skype still own the volume whenever you Skype in a game?
As far as I'm aware, it does, yeah.
Right, I'll turn it down and I'll mix up.
I've got two decks and a mixer.
I just use 2 sign cards, works fine.
Because of course you do.
Use 2 of everything. Monitors, sound cards. I'm surprised you haven't got like 2 towers and just kind of mirrored them up. I'm not entirely sure how that would work, but still.
You do realise that my old computer is sitting about 3 centimetres from this one?
Yeah, but it isn't aiding this one in any way, shape or form.
Well, technically when I'm installing Linux on this, it's running just CC slave, so it can't actually be slave to this one.
Well, there you go. The process is complete.
I also have 2 external hard drives on it.
Whee!
My eyes just completely glazed over. No idea what you were just talking about. Slave drives. Insert 1950s comment here.
Yeah, sure.
Slave drivers. Yeah. Yay. Nuclear. In case you're wondering, that green cloud's radioactive and kills them.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby. The only memorable thing about Fallout 4 is the soundtrack.
I'm gonna try to score some kills with a pistol because I think with the guns that I'm using right now, I don't upgrade the sharpshooter, and I'm like almost next level.
That's some next level shit. What?
Yeah.
Oh, this is convenient.
Oh, this one here.
Mm-hmm.
Goody.
Wow! 360 podget.
Yank.
Oh Jesus, I've got enough money to buy like a big explosive gun with a rocket on the end of it.
Someone need a weapon?
Yeah mate, let's fuck everything up with this.
Well, I have two spares on the grind. You
earn the money. Wait, what? What final round?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Matriarch.
Patriarch.
Or Ham.
Patreon.
Yeah, or Hans Gruber. Famous enemy of the well-known documentary Die Hard. I just love how every time this happens, you buy like an armory.
I will crush you all like little mooks.
It is Herr Doctor.
What shall I call it?
My oh, and he's in the atrium.
Oh, 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 now I have a machine gun.
It fires rockets.
Okay. Oh, damn. First shot missed. Stars, you mean to go on. Oh, and he did. What are you talking about? Guys, I don't want to put any pressure on, but this is the first time we've got to the Patriarch on hard mode. Oh no, 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 we've killed him before on hard mode.
He's got his shield up.
Running time?
Shooting time. The tactic doesn't necessarily change. Thank you.
Okay, little Zeds are showing up.
Okay. Time to switch to the Vector. Oh, hang on, he's frozen up.
He's frozen! He's frozen!
He's unfrozen. He wants to build a snowman.
Probably more like a maniacal death robot, but sure, let's go with snowman.
Oh,
there.
Shit. Shove, 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 shove.
Sorry. Not today, Doctor. I don't want my checkup today.
Shit.
I'm just gonna run through this group of schmolls.
Oh, sorry, did she?
Oh my god, break him!
Okay, I'm taking care of some small zips here.
Oh man!
Oh, grenades everywhere.
Come on, Lord, you can do it.
I'm alone?
You've got two more people with you.
Can't heal myself right now.
Is it like 15% now?
Shit!
No!
Ah!
These other guys are doing pretty well though.
Okay.
I don't want to jinx it, but I reckon I've got this.
Yeah, yeah, I think you're on point there.
Yes!
Okay, so the tactic is one of them stayed at one end and the other one stayed at the other end, and he kept going back and forth between them, and it looked like one of them was healing as he was running away. So maybe that's a viable tactic. Or a viable tic-tac. Who knows?
Tic-tac technique.
Mm-hmm. Tic tac tac tic.
That was Tilk.